You're going to the movies.
I'm glad. Movies are good. Remember, you're not at home when you're at the movies. You can't talk in the theater. Not even a whisper. Whispering is talking. It bothers people. You're gonna turn your pager off, right? And your cell phone. So much noise. Those nice comfy seats at the theater, those are other people's furniture. So keep your feet on the floor. You'll be eating? Of course you'll be eating. Soda, popcorn, candy? Yummy. And what do you do with your trash? Put it in the trash container. That's good manners. And I know you have good manners. Now let's see those hands. Have a nice time at the movies, dear.
Hello. Welcome to our 16th annual Christmas Tradition Show at the historic 1924 Grand Theater. We welcome you. This is obviously being broadcast at www.thegrandtheater.org and our YouTube channel. It is with great pleasure that I thank Mr. Carl Black, our house organist, for putting this show together, Mr. John Baratta for coming down and helping play and put the show together, Mr. Brent Duddy for constructing the wonderful instrument we have in our theater, and our staff, John Buchanan and Brad Chapinski, for doing the audiovisual portion of our show. We wanted to do something for Christmas because it's the tradition here at the Grand. While we can't have you here in the auditorium, we hope to have you back, hopefully the second quarter of 2021. That's not a promise. It's not a date set in stone. Things move often weekly with the current situation that we all live in. In lieu of the Grand collecting food donations in our theater, which we can't, we are accepting food donations for the Open Link Food Pantry at Java Bacon Company, located in the Grand Theater building, and also Stauffer Family Farms on Route 663 outside of Pennsburg. Any non-perishable food items will be you can drop off there, and we will safely transport them sanitarily to the Open Link Food Pantry. Also, you'll see scrolling at the bottom of the screen an opportunity to donate cash to the Open Link, and also an opportunity to purchase Grand gift certificates online. We really look forward to welcoming all of our customers back in 2021 and hope you have a safe and enjoyable holiday. And this is going to be a great new year since we can put 2020 to rest. Thank you very much for your support. Our customers are our best asset, and Merry Christmas.
Thank you. Thank you. Just a few quick notes on the movie we're going to do this evening, entitled Big Business. It was created in 1929, making this film 91 years old. It was distributed by Metro-Goldwyn-Mayer and produced by the famous Hal Roach, of course featuring Laurel and Hardy. I hope you enjoy the film.
Let's all go to the lobby. Let's all go to the lobby. Let's all go to the lobby to get ourselves a treat.
Delicious things to eat.
The popcorn can't be beat. The sparkling drinks are just dandy. The chocolate bars and the candy. So let's all go to the lobby to get ourselves a treat. Let's all go to the lobby to get ourselves a treat. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Here at the Grand that we always close with O Holy Night. We want to thank you for joining us. On behalf of the Grand staff and everybody here in the Upper Perkiomen Valley, we'd like to wish you a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.